Hi friends, welcome to EC Embryology Gross Anatomy channel. In today's video, we are going to learn about foldings of embryo. In this, we will see about only the tail fold of the embryo. Okay, let us move on to the videos. See, when the tail fold occurs, here, this is the tail fold. So, when the tail fold occurs, at the meantime, the yolk sac is enclosed and the parts such as allantoic and the connecting stalk which comes anteriorly. See, here when the fold occurs, see here you can able to see the allantois and the connecting stalk, both will comes anteriorly. So, during the tail fold, the two major structure going to come anteriorly. So now we'll see the connecting stalk, isn't it? So this connecting stalk is also comes towards the anterior, and this connecting stalk in future it going to form the umbilical cord. And then next one is allantoic part. So this is the allantoic part. So here what will happen in the allantoic part is the proximal part of the allantois is attached to the hindgut itself, whereas the distal part will regress and persist as uracus. It means it is attached to the urinary bladder as a remnant. See, when the tail fold occurs, so the ventral wall, this is the ventral wall. So this one is ventral wall and this one is dorsal wall. So this ventral wall is supported by a very important membrane which is called a bilaminar cloacal membrane. So this bilaminar cloacal membrane means it has both ectodermal layer and endodermal layer. You can able to see this one is the ectodermal layer and this yellow marked is one is the endodermal layer. So this two layer come together joined at a one point which is called the bilaminar cloacal membrane. At the bottom of the bilaminar cloacal membrane, a surface depression we can see. So here we can see that is called a ectodermal cloaca. So this ectodermal cloaca, it is limited on each side by the genital fold. Then next one is dorsal wall of the hindgut. We have seen the structure supporting the ventral wall. Now the structure supporting, this is the dorsal wall. So towards the dorsal wall, what are the structure we are seeing here is, one is notochord and then another one is the developing spinal cord, which is developed from the neural tube. And then next one is the primitive streak. So this three structure majorly supporting the dorsal wall of the hindgut. Now in this allantoic part, it has pre-allantoic and post-allantoic part. Okay. So this pre-allantoic part, proximally it is continuous with the midgut. So this midgut connected to the hindgut through this posterior intestinal portal. So the next one is the post-allantoic part. So the post-allantoic part is there, no, which is connected to the dilated part of the hindgut and it becomes the endodermal cloaca. So this will becomes the cloaca and then the structure which is shifted towards the ventrocaudal part as a membrane like, which is called a cloacal membrane. So this membrane is going to divide into two structure in future. See, this cloacal membrane is there now. It is partly formed due to the regression of the primitive streak and partly from the infraumbilical part of the ventral body. Then this cloacal membrane again it is divided into two structure by means of a septum called a urorectal septum. So here we can able to see the cloacal part and then the cloacal membrane. So these two are separated by means of a urorectal septum. So and then it forms two membrane. It is subdivided into two membrane. The cloaca membrane is subdivided into two membrane. The anterior one is the urogenital membrane and the dorsal or posterior one is called the anal membrane. So here in this picture we can easily note down the membrane of that. At the end of the fifth week, what happens? The membrane is getting to rupture and it forms two orifices. Towards the anterior, that is urogenital orifice, and towards the posterior or the dorsal part becomes the anal orifice. And these two are separated by a urorectal septum. Up to that, we have gone through the video of the tail fold of embryo. I think you will get a clear idea about this tail fold of embryo. If you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thank you, friends.